asking so much questions, got me thinking she the paparazzi, ayy. Got me thinking she the paparazzi, ayy. Got me thinking she the paparazzi, ayy.
Hey, AyyyFabo YouTube. What's poppin', man? Back at it again with another reaction vid for your head top, man. Listen up, buddy girl. This is salute, man. We back at it like a crack addict that knows how to do mathematics, man. They ain't have that at it, you feel me, man? Now listen up, yo, so. Finally getting into some of this new music that's been dropping, man, over the past month or so. I've been slacking, man. I've been trying to get to as much as I can. It's hard, though. It's been so much music dropping. It's crazy, along with the holidays and everything. Hope everyone had a good holiday. Happy New Year, all that good stuff, man. But, hey, we getting back into this. Getting back into this like we never left, man. So, a lot of y'all been telling me I need to get to this new Weiland. This new Weiland, single he dropped. I know, you know, he's been dropping a lot of teasers for his project. I think it's called Vices, that, you know, I thought we were gonna get last year. We didn't get it, so, you know, hopefully we get it at the top of this year. I feel like it'll definitely be a breakout album for him. You know, he's got that mainstream sound. So yeah, man, I'm just excited to get into this. I liked his last joint, the Heartbreak, whatever that song was. That shit was cool. So let's get into this. We got more Mike Dean production, so this should be a hit, man. So let's get straight into this joint, man. Before we get into this reaction, before we get into the video, what am I gonna need? We need y'all to like, comment, subscribe, and share, man. Sharing is caring. Sharing is caring, man. Straight like that, man. Wrote it 3K. Feel like Andre, straight like that. Let's get into this joint. We got Weiland and Mike Dean, Blaming Myself single.
A few moments later.
Production super clean on this, super clean. This is his lane. He found his lane. This is definitely his lane. It's kind of like, you know, that old school kind of like a hippie 70s vibe, you know, weekend vibes, you know, a little bit of like 1975 type shit. I like this, man. I like this lane for him. He'll definitely be taking this over. Okay, gotta switch it up. It feels good, but I know it ain't right. A mirage, I'm just chasing a high. A mirage, it's not really there. I'm just chasing the smokes. I'm chasing the smokes. It's all smoke and mirrors.
You don't care, I can tell by your eyes. I'm a fool, you play me with your lies.
Okay.
I come back to you. You could hurt me again. I come back to you.
This shit is a masterpiece. And we got more? Production is unreal, bro. Like, it sounds so fucking good through these headphones, bro. It's crazy. Amazing, 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 man. Yo, there you have it, man. Weiland, Blaming Myself with Mike Dean. Man, if the album is sounding like that, bro, this is gonna be top level. And hey, I understand why he hasn't dropped it yet, because he's kind of sounds like, you know, he's really trying to perfect all the sounds. You know, like I said, I feel like it, you know, he's making this his breakout project, you know, introducing himself to the world. And man, yo, if it sounded anything, yeah, as crisp to that, as polished, like that could be on the radio, bro. I can hear that being some mainstream shit. I can see him being like one of the next mainstream, you know, artists, just because he has that range. He has, you know, the ability to be, you know, pretty creative and out there with his sonics, and it's paying off, man. Yo, this is dope, man. Like I said, I've appreciated everything he's dropped so far. That he's been teasing for this Vices project. So just excited to get into this, man. Let me know what y'all thought about that in the comments below. Like, comment, subscribe, and share, man. As always, I appreciate y'all for tuning in with me. Be safe, y'all. How you do that shit, ayy? How you do that shit, damn? How you do that shit, ayy? How you do that shit? My drip effortless, they ask how I do that shit. Yeah, you stressing, bitch, mad how I do that shit. How you do that?